All right, we've got some breaking news just into our newsroom. The Spalding County Sheriff's Office just released the name of the deputy killed in the line of duty tonight. Authorities identifying him as Sergeant Marc McIntyre. We know there is a candlelight vigil tomorrow in his honor, and we thank him for his service.